In this video, we will learn how to create a symmetrical logo design in Illustrator. Select Ellipse tool and follow the setting. Hold the Alt button and click. Select all circles and select Shape Builder tool. Now select Rotate tool and follow. Choose 90 degree angle and press Ctrl D. Now select all the design and follow. Thanks for watching.